Welcome to Bonds News, your global window into current affairs. During the sixth phase of the Lok Sabha elections 2024, Brinda Karat, a prominent leader of the Communist Party of India, Marxist, was among the many citizens who exercised their voting rights. Karat's act of casting her vote at a polling center in Delhi was not just a routine civic duty but a deliberate expression of her convictions. In her post-voting statement, Karat articulated her reasons for casting her vote, emphasizing her opposition to dictatorship and communalism. For her, this electoral exercise was about more than just selecting a candidate, it was a reaffirmation of her commitment to democracy, secularism, and the fundamental rights of marginalized communities. By casting her vote, Karat aimed to advocate for the rights of workers, farmers, and women, underscoring the need to uphold these principles in the country's governance. She expressed her belief that each vote cast against authoritarianism and communal divisions would contribute to bringing about positive change in society. Karat's participation in the electoral process exemplifies the significance of citizen engagement in shaping the future of the nation, as well as the responsibility of individuals to stand up for their beliefs through democratic means. Thank you for choosing BGN channel. Stay tuned, like and subscribe.